divide 255 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 255 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 3. 2 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 25. A number close to 25 in 3 table is 3 eighths, 24. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 15. When do we get 15? In 3 table, 3 fives, 15. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.